In 2 Chronicles, after Solomon had completed the temple that was to be dedicated to the Lord, God reminded his people to continue to be faithful to him. And if they were to be faithful to him, then God would protect Israel from her enemies. This prayer in 2 Chronicles 7:14 is well known to all of us, but I thought it would be very appropriate for us this morning in view of our forthcoming elections. It reminds us to continue to pray for our nation, even though this prayer was meant for Israel. I think it's universal that if we continue to seek the Lord, God will bless us. And we pray that God will bless this nation as we go to vote for the country. 2 Chronicles 7:14, if my people will pray. This is a song that we're going to sing this morning.